started with this ball on the left side of the tee box, moved to the right, trying to use that slope.
And he'll be hitting this as hard as he can, 208 uphill.
197 to the front.
Beautifully, beautifully played. Well thought out. Arrow landed it right on the front.
That's exactly how you use the terrain.
Two good chances at birdie there. And let's have Mark Immelman take a look at that swing.
Using the Konica Minolta Swing Vision camera, powerful move here from Harold Varner. Big wide stance and really swings against the resistance of the lower body. Now, idiosyncratic for Varner is as he starts down, huge download there in the wrist as he clears out, begins to use the legs, posts up, and from there, just a free release, big rotation of the upper body on through. Beautifully powerful action, lots of leverage there.